Eyewitness News is taking you inside the mafia now. The lawyer for the reputed former boss of the Patriarca crime family has quit the case. Luigi Baby Shaq's Manocchio's attorney, Mary June Cerisi, informed the court that she was stepping down yesterday. She cited an ethical conflict discovered during a review of the discovery materials provided by the government. Manocchio is facing federal charges of conspiracy, extortion, and racketeering conspiracy. Now we're working the latest development.